this clown decided to throw a fastball at my face. Kind of overshadows how great the show was. I just decided to keep going with the show just because we were having such a great time with everybody else.
Did you realize how badly you were injured when he hit you? Did you feel it go, oh no, that definitely did some damage? Or did you were just like, oh, it's probably just a little, like,
No, not at all. I didn't even think it cut me, or it really didn't hurt. I guess they threw it on stage until one of my sound engineers came running out with a towel and saying, hey, you're bleeding pretty bad. I had no idea I was cut.
Did you find the guy? Because I know you were asking security, where's the person? I'm assuming it was the guy, though. I don't know. Maybe
it was. So hopefully they'll track him down. We'll see.
Oh, wow. And the Mullet Festival, by the way, that must have been a fun time. They sell tall boys, it looks like.
Well, that's a part of the show where that's my bass player taking a solo, and we always spray him down with champagne, so that's kind of like the part of the high moments of the show, or the climax of the show. But yes, they do sell mullet there. Not the party in the front, or party in the back, business in the front. It's the fish mullet, unfortunately. Oh.